Can him enjoy it with me.
Ha! I knew we were going the right way. This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room.
Why is it so big?
So, let's go and investigate.
Like, seriously, it's neurotoxin. You wouldn't imagine that it would be a thing that would be necessary.
I'm afraid the door's locked. Just checked it. No way to hack it as far as I can tell. Mechanism must... Oh, now look at that. That's a big laser. Probably best to ignore it, though. Just leave it be. We don't know where those panels it's cutting are going. Could be somewhere important. Although, it does give me an idea. What if we stand here and let the gentle hum of the laser transport us to a state of...
What are you doing? We don't know what that button...
Well done. Let's see what's inside. Good news.
I know exactly what I'm doing.
It is, however, password protected. Alarm bells. No, don't worry. All right, not a problem for me. You may as well have a little rest, actually, while I work on it.
No rest required.
Do you smell the neurotoxin? Hold on, the neurotoxin levels are going down! Hold on, something's wrong! Neurotoxin levels up to 50%!
No, it's down. Sorry, my mistake. I meant to say it's down 50%. It's good news, carry on.
Okay. Where's the next one?
It's still going down! Still going, keep it up!
In case of implosion, look directly at implosion.
Yes.
Neurotoxin pressure has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
Dangerously unlethal? I'm looking directly at it. That's great!
The tube's broken! We can ride it straight to her! I can't hold on! Come on! Come on, we have to go! Hurry!
Yay! Aperture science. That's going to be like on my mind the entire playthrough, isn't it? Okay. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
Right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this.
What, going to meet her?
I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all. So they said it's not fun at all. And I believed them. I thought I was a fool to myself. Oh, and I'm loving this. Way out of time.
Whale of a time!
This place is huge! And we're only seeing the top layer! It goes down for miles! All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to
I
see
like that.
Face.
A little bit of
no
foreshadowing.
Toxin, no turret. She'll never know what hit her. Hold on. Because I might not have thought this next part completely. Ah! Well, I'm going the wrong way! Get to her! I'll find you!
Will you? I don't believe you. Oh, it's hard to trust that man. Oh, boy. What do we got here? There we go. Scary things. Oh, that's right. I remember this. GLaDOS, emergency shutdown, and cake dispensary keep unlocked. And it's
I
nothing.
I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one.
Ha.
If I'd known you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling.
Ooh. Ooh.
Well, it was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club.
Oh.
Seriously, though. Goodbye.
This one's just a box. And this one's on fire.
Oh, you were busy back there.
I was.
Well, I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead. But I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
Hello. Hey, here's that deadly neurotoxin that you were talking about.
I hate you so much.
Warning, central core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about.
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Core transfer. Oh, you are kidding me.
Substitute core accepted. Substitute core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes.
Corrupted core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes, she is.
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Pull me out, pull
Unless
me
a stalemate
out,
associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
Pull me out, leave me in. Don't press it.
Don't. Not so fast. Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Don't listen to her, alright? It is true that you don't have the qualifications, but you've got something far more important than that. A finger, alright, with which to press that button so that she can...
Stalemate.
There we go.
Here we go! Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts?
It might.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really going to hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? No, you're not. It is going to hurt, isn't it? Exactly how painful are we talking about?
No, stop. No.
Oh, my.
Wow! Chetney and partner. We did it. I'm in control of the whole facility now. Whoa! Would you look at this? Not too bad, eh? Giant robot. Massive. It's not just me, right? I am bloody massive, aren't I? Oh, right, yeah, the escape lift. I'll call it down. There we go. Lift called. Look how small you are down there. I can barely see. Let me tell you, I knew it was going to be cool to be in charge of everything. But, wow, this is cool.
Thick and fitty.
I'm a bloody genius now.
Estás usando este software de traducción de forma incorrecta.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift. Yes, sorry, keep forgetting. This body is amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are, but I'm huge. Actually, why do we have to leave right now?
Wheatley, no!
Any idea how good this feels? I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
You didn't do anything. She did all the work.
Oh, really?
That's right.
What you think, is it?
Well, yes.
Maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing? No.
And don't think I'm not onto you too, lady. You know what you are? Selfish. You've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. And what have you sacrificed? Nothing. Zero. All you've done is boss me around. Well, who's the boss?
He's a little bit confused.
Ah! See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now she lives in it. Sorry, what? Not listening.
It was your voice.
No, you're lying,
yes,
you're lying.
You're the tumor. You're not just a regular moron. You were designed to be a moron.
I am not a moron!
Yes, you are. You're the moron they built to make me an idiot.
Now who's a moron? Could a moron put you into this pit? Could a moron do that?
Yes. Wheatley, you idiot. Oh, Jesus. Okay. So, we found ourselves in a little bit of a pickle.
So, how are you holding up? Because I'm a potato. Oh, good. Well,
I did.
Good, that's still working. Hey, just in case this pit isn't actually bottomless, do you think maybe you could unstrap one of those long fall boots of yours and shove me into it? Just remember to land on one foot.
I'd rather just catch you if I could. No such luck. Your science innovators. Okay. Now's actually probably the perfect time for me to take a little break. We'll just make sure that we get past any sort of like story stuff that happens once we load in. Oh, there's GLaDOS. With the bird. Okay. We're gonna take a quick little break. Just gonna save. Wait. Oh, I was like, what save is that crap? I don't remember that. Okay, I'll be right back. Shouldn't be any more than like 10, 15 minutes.
Sorry about that, everybody.
Took a little bit longer than I thought it would. Anyway, let's get back to it. So, now we're deep in the bowels of Aperture Science. It's crazy to think that there's light coming down to us, but I have to wonder why. Anyway, let's get to it. No sense questioning it now. We're already here. I was actually like super curious about this bit when I first saw it. Like, I had no idea what to expect. But then once it actually like finally like hit its like payoff, I was just like, yeah, that's a good game. Crap, am I going the right way? I think I am. Okay, portal made. I've never played this game with headphones on, so I'm hearing noises that I've never heard before. Like, legit never heard. What do I put a portal on? Because I can't exactly get back up there. And that's where I just was, right? Did I miss something? Have I already forgotten, like, what I'm supposed to be doing? Oh, there was another entire direction. Alright, so I put down a blue portal. All I have to do is put down an orange one. We're here.
Honey, I'm home.
It's kind of funny to think that this game, like, evolved by devolving itself. Hey, look, it's a vault. We're not playing Fallout. Okay, there we go. Hell yeah! Alarms and shit. Because of course everything is fine when you're dealing with a door of that size. Okay. Door that size, hiding a little itty bitty door right behind it. A manual door. Okay. Danger! Gross. Reminds me of, like, all of the water from Fallout. No, not Fallout, but, Half-Life. Granted, very similar. Wait, no, I can totally put it. Oh, there's glass blocking the way. I can't put anything there. I like all this stuff, it's good. Is there something else down here? Keep out! I don't think we're anywhere near, like, the little Half-Life secret that they had just yet. Pull the lever! Pull the lever, Kronk!
Welcome, gentlemen, to Amateur Science.
And there he is. I'm ready to make some science!
Now, you already met one another on the limo ride over, so let me introduce myself.
Johnson. I own the place.
I own the place.
The voice you heard is the lovely Carolyn, my assistant. Rest assured, she has transferred your honorarium to the charitable organization of your choice. Isn't that right, Carolyn?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson.
She's the backbone of this facility. Pretty postcard, too. Sorry, fellas. She's married. To science.
To science! God damn, I love that man. He is amazing. Well, shit, that didn't work. You were supposed to jump! Try that again, please. Once more for science! Shit. Alright. I clearly put that in the wrong spot. Alright, anywhere else that I can be while also here? There we go. I was trying to attack this from the wrong angle. I love the fact that you actually, like, shoot through that thing. Old computers. I mean, typewriters.
Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. Those of you helping us test the repulsion gel today, just follow the blue line on the floor. Those of you who volunteered to be injected with praying mantis DNA, I've got some good news and some bad news. Bad news is we're postponing those tests indefinitely. Good news is we've got a much better test for you. Fighting an army of mantis men. Pick up a rifle and follow the yellow line. You'll know when the test starts.
I want to do that test. That test sounds like a lot of fun. Good news and some bad news. That test has been postponed indefinitely. Alright, so right now we gotta find GLaDOS. She's a potato and lost. Alright, and also we need to be over there while clearly we are over here. Well, shit. That's not where I was supposed to go. Oh, boy. It's been a long day. Welcome, by the way. Okay, there we go. Let's try not to aim for that center part, shall we? Let's aim for a part that actually has something below it. I still don't think that that's it. Oh, good. Thank God. I can't take another failure.
If you need to go to the bathroom after this next series of tests, please let a test associate know, because in all likelihood, whatever comes out of you is going to be cold. It's temporary, so do not worry. If it persists for a week, though, start worrying and come see us, because that's not supposed to happen. Just a heads up, we're going to have a superconductor turned up full blast and pointed at you for the duration of this next test. I'll be honest, we're throwing science at the wall here to see what sticks. No idea what it'll do. Probably nothing. Best case scenario, you might get some superpowers. Worst case, some tumors, which we'll cut out.
We'll cut those out. You're fine.
If you've cut yourself at all in the course of these tests, you might have noticed that your blood is pure gasoline. That's normal. We've been shooting you with an invisible laser that's supposed to turn blood into gasoline, so all that means is it's working.
Okay, well, crap. I feel like I'm doing this a little bit wrong here. I want to jump down, but I need to jump down from the top of that. I need to go back to where I was. I shouldn't actually be here. This was just like a little bonus. Anyway, back to what I need to be doing. Blue one there, and let's go downstairs just a little bit. Because I need to fling myself into space. There we go. And we made it. Little bit of a rocky landing there. All right, we're in. Pump station Alpha. Blue goop. Let's get up there, please. Wrong way.
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here. At Aperture, we do all our science from scratch. No hand-holding.
Takes a real man to do science. Real man like Cave Johnson. He'll science the shit out of it. Let me out! Let me out! I'm gonna go play with the blue crap.
All right, let's get started.
I am here.
This first test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel. You're not part of the control group, by the way. You get the gel. Last poor son of a gun got blue paint. All joking aside, that did happen. Broke every bone in his legs. Tragic, but informative. Or so I'm told.
All right, let's not erase the one that I just did, shall I? Crap, where's the... Oh, okay, I got it. Tragic.
The lab boys just informed me that I should not have mentioned the control group. They're telling me I ought to stop making these pre-recorded messages. Give me an idea. Make more pre-recorded messages. I pay the bills here, I can talk about the control group all damn day.
You tell them, Cave Johnson. Fuck them and their rules. Crap. Where? Oh, there we go. You pay the bills. No, I don't want to go down there, do I? I just want to go this way. To potential science. No. God damn it, it has been too long. Like, the first part of this game, like the first half of it, like I remember it pretty well.
For this next test, we put nanoparticles.
But like this stuff, it's actually been forever.
That's a billion little gizmos that are gonna travel into your bloodstream and pump experimental genes and RNA molecules and so forth into your tumors. Now, maybe you don't have any tumors. Well, don't worry. If you sat on a folding chair in the lobby and weren't wearing leather pants, we took care of that too.
We gave you all tumors. Get back over here. Hmm. Yay! It's as good as wall jumping. I swear to God. Where the fucking hell is that supposed to take you? Or is that supposed to be, like, death? Because I don't think that you should actually be going down there. Hey, and look, I'm going to find out. Let's learn what it actually does, shall we? Okay. Jesus Christ. Alright, what do we unlock this time? Oh, okay. Wait, no. That didn't do the right thing. Yeah, that was weird. I was approaching that entirely incorrectly. There's no way that I could have made that work.
Oh, in case you got covered in that repulsion gel, here's some advice the lab boys gave me. Do not get covered in the repulsion gel. We haven't entirely nailed down what element it is yet, but I'll tell you this, it's a lively one, and it does not like the human skeleton.
Oh, thank God. Why would it? Why would it like the human skeleton?